ポエラみたいな感じで使います。
This leg goes like capoeira, like this.
Boom. Oh.
And then from this, with this leg you go in handstand, like this, like outside. This is how you go in handstand, right? And then you keep, you try to keep the other 90, this one, tak, 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 you remember?
で払う方のさっきやともう一個の方の90を思い出しながら、
so, you combine that.
それを組み合わせます。
The entrance of 90 and then this one.
一番初めに
やったやつが。And then we try to put it together into a lot of 90s. So we start with open legs and then you close them together like headspin.
とりあえず今までやったことをまとめて、まず足を開いてから回って、その初めに覚えたことを組み合わせてやっていけば何回も回れるようになります。
The trick is to try to do as much as, much round as you can with open legs.
Can you show me?
No, yeah. I will show you. Yeah. The trick is at the beginning. The beginning.
一番初めの部分がすごい大切で。
You have, you have to do as many rounds with open legs as you can.
とりあえず一番初めに足を思いっきり開くようにしてください。
Try to do 5 rounds with open legs. Six rounds. Oh, everybody's recording. Yeah, I try to explain what I mean with open legs. Like you try to do as much round as you can with open legs. That's what I'm gonna try now.
とりあえず足を一番こう開くように。
おお。やば。
This is the basic to do a lot of rounds.
それが一番ベーシック基礎になります。足を思いっきり開く。
This one was not so was like was not open legs really was like has to be like this.
とりあえずずっと足っこをふにゃふにゃするんじゃなくて足をずっと開いた状態にキープしてください。
One second. I'm gonna lose like this one, I'm sure.
なんか BC1 のバトルの時に靴なくしたんですけど、今脱げそうだったんで。靴なくしちゃうからちょっと靴も結ばせてって。
OK。This is like the step before you turn a lot of rounds。
とりあえず今の足を開くってことが一番初めの基本です。
Try to keep balance with your. My workshop is the best. No, you try to keep the balance with your stomach. You try to keep the balance with your shoulder as I teach you. Like this. You try to keep the balance with this.
でも、なんか押すようにして
and also, like this legs, try to keep also tension over here.
で、ここの、こう、感覚、ここテンション、緊張してる状態にして
Yeah, the tension. Yeah. Okay, music, please.